February, it was, if one Bitcoin was 3,500 rand. And by that time, it was even less than that, right? It was less than that, right? Who remember? How much was it?
2,800.
Yeah, yes. That was the price. But I was scared also. I thought maybe it's a scam. But then time goes by. I started buying Bitcoin. One Bitcoin was 2,900, 3.5 then. And I didn't know how it went. I used to use that Bitcoin when I was PhD with Triple M. But now, when it comes to withdrawal, I didn't know what to do with it. Disadvantage and advantages of Bitcoin Triple M is that the order lapho liyaphuma njenga manje. Uyafika uthola phuma emsebenzini. EQ is too much. You end up ama-hours akho ayaphela usase-Q yokuthi udeposit imali. You find out there is no ATM just around you. You have to go to Q to the bank. There is no any other way you can do it if you want to use Bitcoin. So now the advantage again is that it price yeah, Bitcoin is increasing like daily. And even daily, I don't think is enough.